Priscilla's, we have 15 Humboldt penguins. They range in age from Chile, who is 3, to Peru, who is 19. Two of our other penguins, Miracle and Anthony, they're also 18. In the wild, our penguins are from Chile and Peru in South America. Now, it's rather warm there, but they like it because of the cold Humboldt current that flows along the coast of South America. It brings lots of cold water up from Antarctica, which creates a perfect conditions for some plankton to grow, which then is food for the fish, and then the fish get eaten by the penguins. In the wild, Humboldt penguins eat small fish like anchovies and sardines, whereas at Drusilla's, we feed them sprats, which are baby herring. They'll eat about 30 fish a day each, 15 in the morning, 15 in the afternoon. Penguins are ideally suited to living in cold water. They're covered in warm, waterproof feathers, have a streamlined body, an insulating layer of fat or blubber to keep themselves warm, and stiff flipper-like wings. And they're solid wings, not like bendy wings for flying. Also, most birds have like hollow bones with just little strengthening bits to them, whereas penguins have got solid bones to help them dive down when they want to go underwater and catch their fish. Penguins can see really well underwater, and they have an extra see-through membrane over their eyes, which is just like wearing goggles. Penguins are really good at holding their breath underwater. Our penguins, the Humboldts, can hold their breath for perhaps 3 minutes, whereas emperor penguins are in time for about 30 minutes underwater. To help them catch their fish, they have a sharp beak and, well, a bit of a sticky tongue really. It's covered in all these little bristles just to help the fish stick to it, because of course fish can be very, very slippery. And at times they need to eat lots of fish at once and store them in their body, perhaps as a layer of fat, then also some in their crop for their young. Because emperor penguins, if they're looking after the egg or chick, they might not get to eat for like 1 or 2 months, so it's really important to have this food store in their body. Now, of course, penguins have their black and white plumage, and a big adaptation this is that when they're in the water, if you look down on a penguin, you see the dark back, and they kind of camouflage against the deep ocean below. Whereas in the water, if you're looking up and a penguin's above you, they're pale from above, which kind of helps them to blend in with the sea and the sky above. So I think penguins are really amazing with lots of excellent adaptations.